Huh? I found something in my pocket. Looks like a small letter. Dear Cynthia, I hope you are having a great time in the land of waterfalls. I would like to invite you to a picnic at sunset. Your Hector. Oh, that's so nice of him. Romantic picnic? I'm in. This place is so adorable, but I have to hurry to get to the picnic. Tisana, Valley of Waterfalls, Hunters and Novice Wizards. We've never acquired the magic of peoples from other lands, but we made up for it with our stealth and hunting skills. That was close. Uncle Diego probably would like to know what happened here. Statue of the first Moonshadow goddess. I should stop by and worship her statue to gain her favor. There is my bow. I left it to practice on my way back to the village. Show me what you've got, girl. That's enough. Time to go. Oh, the footbridge is held on those ropes. I have to get to the other side. Great. I should be careful. One wrong step and I might slip. Whoa! Lovely! I need to find a way to reach that switch at the center of the lake. Dear goddess, take care of my soul. Dark guardians. I wonder what they're doing here. I should stay low to not be spotted. Dark guardians. I wonder what they're doing here. I should stay low to not be spotted. Okay, path should be clear. Now, I need to find a way to climb up there. Huh? What's this?
My head. What?
What is this place? Hello? Is anybody here? Where am I? It's me. With Hector. At the tavern. That's when we met for the first time. That's my memories. I remember that place when I was practicing archery with Uncle Diego. Oh, this is the place where we held each other's hands for the first time. Why am I seeing this? Is this a dream of some kind?
Thank you.